The beauty is that see, there are many things where I personally felt that unnuda, samida, I felt, and very few things. Everything is actually important for me in my life. Whatever happened in this samida, unnuda feeling is not even one or two. Whatever happened, it is everything is important in my life. So the beauty is that very the very first and miracle in my life, Swamiji has actually, today if I am here alive because of Swamiji. The thing is that I was actually traveling and I was attending one function in Chennai, and after attending a function, I felt faint. Immediately they took me to the hospital. They found that my heart is actually in trouble and valves, everything was in deep trouble. So I have to immediately admitted in the hospital. So that was a situation where I was searching. Actually, that time my kids were studying here. I was actually staying outside. So the Meerut hospital, they fixed that operation date. We sent a message to Swamiji for blessings, and Swamiji blessed, and it was around 10 hours the operation. Doctor told me the operation is going to be very, very major operation. It is going to be in two phase. The first phase will be, we will open the open heart surgery, where we are going to do the tinkering and painting work for the valve. And then after 3 months, again one more operation we have to perform, where bypass and stent we have to put. Both are major operation. So admitted, and 8 hours operation. When I was admitted in the hospital, while going through the operation theater, people were actually very curious and praying, all that. Then the moment 10:30 something, the time, operation time, that time actually we have actually one of the person in our family saw that Swamiji is actually walking through the operation theater. The vision is actually operation theater. And he sat on the operation theater inside, on top of that. That was the vision is coming in. So he told that, "Na irukke, na paathukuren." Abdinne. Then the operation was going on. Operation, all that operation is over and success. And I was actually, based on my various information about heart operation and many things, people used to advise me, you should not cough, there will be a lot of pain, this, that. So I was just, once the operation is over, I opened my eyes, and then I was not actually felt that something big operation has happened and things like that. After 2 months, doctor has actually gone for a second time checkup. That time doctor told me what happened in the operation. He's one of the very leading doctor. He told me, "We have removed your heart and kept it in actually automatic system, where it in the machine will keep the heart in live condition." அது செயற்கையா பண்றதுன்னு சொல்லுவாங்க அந்த மாதிரி. Then he about to replace the valve, it was as per the report he supposed to replace, but while he saw that he was very much surprised. Fraction of a minute, a second, he felt that he got an idea. This valve need not to be replaced. Little bit grafting only has to be done. I don't know what is the all this terminology and all. So, the operation, because the same time, whatever he was telling, enamo nadandhadu anga, romba, he was telling that in Tamil language, it was very surprise. I was kept all the seyarkai valve, artificial valves, everything was ready. I supposed to replace the valve. But I saw that there are the valve is not as per the report condition. I was surprised. Then immediately I took the decision to do the grafting. So that was actually, he was explained all that. And then when I came out, I got this information that Swamiji's walked and then sat on my head and then the operation table, and then all is gone well. And then I came back after second operation, that also went very well, all that complicated operation. Then when I came here to ashram to have a darshan with Swamiji, he called my daughters and told to do the body scanning. Then he specifically asked, body scan in panindingla unga ponnu kitta panna sonna panindingla. I said illa Swamiji, poi pannikonga. Then they came out. My first daughter and second daughter, they came out, they saw. And then it was very they saw that in this area, the heart area, they saw the blue light where Swamiji is there here. In this, he is holding my, today if I am alive, if I am able to talk, it is purely because of Swamiji's grace. And when there are three things, one is that changing the valve. The doctor was telling me, I don't know, only few out of few million people will have this kind of a complicated thing. But again, when I was opening the heart and keeping the heart outside and some machines he connected, he was supposed to do that. He was explaining me a lot of, no, it was very surprise in your case. Everything is very special. Tamil sonnara, உனக்கு வியாதியும் ஸ்பெஷலாக இருக்கு, தீர்வும் ரொம்ப ஸ்பெஷலாக வந்தது, அது எப்படி நடந்ததுன்னு தெரியல அப்படின்னாரு. ஸோ அந்த மாதிரிலாம், தட் வாஸ் தி ஃபஸ்ட் திங். தென் செகண்ட் ஒன் வாஸ் தட் வென் ஐ வாஸ் ஆக்சுவலி டூயிங் தி ரிமோட் ஸ்கேனிங், மகாயோகா ஆஸ்க் மீ டு டூ த ரிமோட் ஸ்கேனிங், ஆல் தட் இஸ் ஓவர். ஐ கேம் ஹியர் திஸ் டே ஃபஸ்ட் டே, அண்ட் தென் ஐ வாஸ் டூயிங் த ரிமோட் ஸ்கேனிங். ஃபார் மீ இட் இஸ் ஒன்லி ஒன் வெரி சிம்பிள் திங், ஒன்னுடா கான்செப்ட். தட் டே இட் செல்ஃப் ஒன் எஸ் இட் இஸ் ஒன்னுடா எல்லாம். ஸோ வென் எவர் ஐ வாண்ட் டு டூ தி ரிமோட் ஸ்கேனிங், ஐ ஹாவ் டு கம்ப்ளீட் 21 டைம்ஸ். ஐ சிம்ப்ளி ஹோல்ட் த மாலா, ஐ வில் ஜஸ்ட் கனெக்ட். ஈஸியஸ்ட் வே டு புட் தி பிளக் அண்ட் தென் கனெக்ஷன், ஸோ ஐ வில் கனெக்ட். ஸோ ஐ வாஸ் டூயிங் வாட் எவர் நம்பர் ஆஃப் டைம்ஸ் ஐ சப்போஸ் டு கம்ப்ளீட், ஐ கம்ப்ளீட்டட். அண்ட் ஐ கேம் இயர், one Bangalore devotee, Bombay devotee who came here for the body, the remote scanning, it was very surprise. I supposed to explain their house, I was explaining, suddenly I saw one green color Maruti car where she was in the driving seat, Maruti 800 green color. So I just asked her, she told me that was my, yes you are correct, that was my wedding gift before that time, that was around 15 years back. So that was the, then I realized, Swami Unnuda, it is, see, 15 years back driving a car, that scene is appearing. So that is when again, once again, I was actually thought.